But whatever remains to me, I now consider loss for the sake of Christ. But what is more, I consider everything a loss because of the surpassing worth of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord, for whose sake I have lost all things.
I consider them garbage, that I may gain Christ and be found in him. Not having a righteousness of my own that comes from the law, but that which is through the faith of Christ. The righteousness that comes from God on the basis of faith.
I want to know Christ, yes, to know the power of his resurrection and participation in his suffering,